This HAN Network video is brought to you by Coastal Orthopedics.
Pittsfield Tigers versus the Maryland Blue Wings.
Ahead, you
want
to talk?
Let's go! Get it done!
This is a hard season! This is a hard time! Make our own legacy! We ball on three! We ball on three! 1, 2, 3!
We ball!
As much as it's a team effort, it's two bodies, okay? Steven Genter, okay, award goes to Brian Minikis, okay?
Pressure on the quarterback, made him uncomfortable, and you know, when I picked it off, no one was in front of me, so I waltzed in.
Minikis banged his knee in the scrimmage last week. You know, it's just a bruised patella and stuff, but he did not practice really until yesterday. And I told him, I said, look, even though you're not out there practicing, watch film, watch the quarterback's eyes, you know. And boy, he's a savvy football player, and you could see him just watch that first play and step in front of that pass, and he's a special kid.
Joyce in the space brings the ball down to the 10-yard line. All right, the other guy, Jack Joyce. Incredible job, and you deserve it. Okay, you earned it.
Pretty much give it all to the line, and obviously Jack Joyce stepped up big time in his first varsity game. Yeah, no, it's just Joyce just threw it up and pretty much put it in a perfect place, fantastic spot, and I just had to catch the ball and come down with it. So.
Yeah, I mean, it was a lot of fun. I got credit my O-line. I stepped up against all adversity. We got Charlie Zero coming back next week, so that'll be a big step up. But it was a team effort. I didn't do anything on my own.
Defense!
Cool.
Oh my God, just every, obviously BP last year, he's a pocket passer mostly, but Joyce is mobile, so we roll out with him. They're expecting the run, and then I'll just be open all by myself.
Coach Trifone has been saying since last year that Jack Joyce is going to be a special quarterback.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
I told him 6 months ago he was the man, and he knows I've stuck with him, you know, ever since, and boy did he come through tonight. He looked like a seasoned veteran.
Kick is up. Kick is good.
Almost passed 2 seconds.
All right. Can't wait.
Minnow, we've got the break.
Our line was excellent. They stepped up in every way. I had all the time in the world to throw.
Yeah, I mean, our defensive line definitely came up huge. You know, Christian Evans, Mike Neary, Lochtefelt, and Ivanchuk. You know, they put pressure on the quarterback, put him in a bad position, and we made him blindly throw it, and we just happened to be there. Yeah, I didn't expect a second one. The start was definitely awesome.